डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे कर्नाटका सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन एग्जामिनेशन बोर्ड हैज़ रिलीज्ड सेकेंड सेट ऑफ मॉडल क्वेश्चन पेपर्स फॉर कोर सब्जेक्ट्स. सो आई एम डीलिंग विद द सब्जेक्ट सोशल साइंस. नाउ इट्स सेकेंड मॉडल क्वेश्चन पेपर. वी हैव टू गो टू द क्वेश्चन स्ट्रेट अवे नाउ. So the first question is, the trade and commerce between Asia and Europe was taking place through the city of Constantinople. So it was called, so what name that we call for the Constantinople at that time? Option A, the gateway of Indian trade. B, the gateway of Asian trade. C, the gateway of European trade. And D, the gateway of Arabian trade. So here the answer, correct answer is C, the gateway of European trade. So let's move to the question number 82. Here is the question. You can see here, India adopted its constitution on, so on which day India adopted its constitution? We have to write the date and year here. So option A, 15th August 1947, B, 26th January 1950, C, 15th March 1948, and 26th August 1950. Here the answer is option B, 26th January 1950. That is the correct answer. So move on to 83rd question. So the question number 83, you can see here. Here is the question. Universities in Madras, Calcutta and Bombay were established by whom? The universities, new universities in Madras, Calcutta and Bombay were established. Here the options are, option A, Machiavelli, option B, Dalhousie, option C, William Bentinck, and option D, Cornwallis. Here the answer is B, Lord Dalhousie. So move on to question number 84. Here is the question. The defeat of Hyder Ali in Porto Novo made, what it made, what its result? Here is the question. Options for this question are, option A, the British officers worried. Option B, Ayrecourt surrendered. Option C, the French to fight. D, the British to go confidence. So here the answer is option D, the British to gain confidence. So next question number 85. So here is the question. Dr. Annie Besant was called Shweta Saraswati because option A, she translated Ramayana into English. B, she wrote a book on Goddess Saraswati. C, she translated Bhagavad Gita to English. And D, she got converted to Hinduism. Here the answer is C, translated Bhagavad Gita to English. Option C is correct here. So let's move to question number 86, student. So here we can find the question. One of the causes for the failure of the first war of Indian independence, the reasons are A, the Britishers did not have modern weapons. B, Rani Chennamma was arrested. C, all the Indian kings revolted against the British. D, there was no good leaders to lead. So D is the correct answer here. There was no good leader to lead. Let's move to question number 87. Here is the question. You can see, the first president of Indian National Congress was, who was the first president of Indian National Congress? ऑप्शन ए सुरेंद्रनाथ बैनर्जी, बी डब्ल्यू सी बैनर्जी, सी दादाबाई नवरोजी एंड डी गोपालकृष्ण गोखले. सो द आंसर इज ऑप्शन बी डब्ल्यू सी बैनर्जी, दैट इज द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन. सो नेक्स्ट मूव टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 88 स्टूडेंट्स. फॉरवर्ड ब्लॉक वॉज फाउंडेड बाय हुम डिड अ फॉरवर्ड ब्लॉक वॉज फाउंडेड. इट वॉज अ पोलिटिकल पार्टी. लेट्स सी द ऑप्शंस. ऑप्शन ए जवाहरलाल नेहरू, ऑप्शन बी मोतीलाल नेहरू, ऑप्शन सी महात्मा गांधी, ऑप्शन डी नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस. सो हियर द आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस. वी हैड सीन द सेम क्वेश्चन इन द मॉडल क्वेश्चन पेपर फर्स्ट आल्सो. द सेम क्वेश्चन वॉज आस्क देयर आल्सो. सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 88. Here is the question. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel was rightly called the Iron Man of India because option A, he became the first defense minister of independent India. Option B, he unified the princely states into Indian Union. Option C, he wanted to become the prime minister of independent India. Option D, he fought against Pakistan in Indo-Pak War. So here the answer is, right answer is B. He unified the princely states into Indian Union. So let's move to the question number 90 here. Students, you can see the question. Dadabhai Nauroji, M.G. Ranade and Gopalakrishna Gokhale belongs to. So which category of freedom fighters they are belongs to, the question is, and the options are option A moderates, B radicals, C revolutionaries and D ICS officers. The answer is for this question option A moderates is the correct answer. Let's move to 91st question. Okay, here is the question. The immediate cause for the first war of Indian independence. Option A, Jhansi Rani Lakshmi Bhai was killed in the battle. B, Nana Saheb captured Kanpur. C, Tatya Topi was arrested. And D, introduction of Enfield, Royal Enfield rifles. So here the answer is option D, introduction of Enfield rifles. So let's see the 92nd question. Okay, the Bedas of Halagali revolted against the British because option A, the British introduced Arms Act, B, the British introduced Doctrine of Lapse, C, the British introduced Vernacular Press Act, and D, the British captured Puttaprasappa. So here the answer is option A, the British introduced Arms Act. Question number 93. The Satyagraha by Mahatma Gandhi is in support of Indigo Growers was option A, Kheda Satyagraha, B, Bardoli Satyagraha, C, Champaran Satyagraha, and D, Salt Satyagraha. Here the correct answer is Champaran Satyagraha. Question number 94. Okay, the first woman president of India was A, Indira Gandhi, B, Sarojini Naidu, C, Pratibha Patil, D, Sucheta Kriplani. So the answer is C, Pratibha Patil. That is the correct answer. Question number 95. Okay, here the question is, Panchashil principles were signed between the countries A, India and Pakistan, B, India and Nepal, C, India and China, D, India and Bangladesh. The answer is option C, India and China. Next question. Okay, here is the question. Indian foreign policy is also known as A. Gandhian foreign policy, B. Jawaharlal Nehru foreign policy, C. Sardar Patel's foreign policy, D. Lal Bahadur Shastri's foreign policy. Option B is correct. Jawaharlal Nehru's foreign policy. We are going to call like that also. So question number 97. Human Rights Day is observed every year on A. 14th November, 15th March, C. 14th February and D. 10th December. So D is the correct answer. 10th December we observed everywhere as Human Rights Day. Question number 98. The word United Nations was first proposed by A. Franklin D. Roosevelt, B. Winston Churchill, C. Joseph Stalin, D. John F. Kennedy. Okay, here the answer is Franklin D. Roosevelt. Okay, move on to next question number 99. The chief architect of Indian Constitution, A. Jawaharlal Nehru, B. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, that means Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, C. Babu Rajendra Prasad and D. B.N. Rao. So here B is the correct answer, Baba Saheb Ambedkar. This question was also asked in the first model question paper. Okay, let's move on to the next question here. Migration is the main characteristics of organized sector laborers, B. Bonded laborer sector, C. Agricultural laborer sector, D. Unorganized sector laborers. So here the answer is D. Unorganized sector laborers is the correct answer. Question number 101. Okay, here CIPCO movement was conducted to protect A. the trees from getting cut, B. the silent valley's sensitive ecological balance, C. the displacement of tribal people, D. the deforestation of tropical evergreen forest in Western Ghats. Here the answer is option A, the trees from getting cut, that is the correct answer. So the next question is, invisible hunger refers to what it means? Option A, malnutrition, B, the people above poverty line, C, prosperity and D, child labor. Here malnutrition is the correct answer for this question. And let's move to the question number 103. The lesser Himalayas are also called as A. Himachal, B. Himadri, C. Shivaliks and D. Mount Everest. Here also option A is the correct answer, Himachal. We are going to call lesser Himalayas like that one also. Okay, question number 104. The convectional rain that occurs during summer in Karnataka is called Kala Baisakhi, Andes, Coffee Blossom and Kumari. Here the answer is C, Coffee Blossom. Question number 105. Okay, one of the measures to conserve soil among these, overgrazing, B, shifting cultivation, C, afforesting, D, use of topsoil for making bricks and tiles. So here the answer is afforestation is the correct answer. So next move on to the question number 106. The types of forest found in the river deltas. Option A, mountain forest. B, tropical evergreen forest. C, tropical deciduous forest. And D, mangrove forest. So the answer is mangrove forest here. D is the correct answer. Question number 107. The important multipurpose river valley project of Odisha. A, Hirakud. B, Nagarjuna Sagara. C, Govinda Sagara. And D, Rihand. So Hirakud is the correct answer. Next, move on to 108. The second largest product of sugarcane in the world is option A, India. B, Brazil. C, China. D, Cuba. The answer is India. That is the correct answer. So the next question. Okay, 109th one. State highways are constructed and maintained by A, Central Public Works Department. B, State Public Works Department. C, National Highway Authority of India. D, Border Roads Development Authority. So here B is the correct answer. State Public Works Department will take care of our construction and maintenance by. Okay, question number 110. Mumbai port is popularly known as A, the Gateway of India. B, Jawaharlal Nehru Port, largest terminal port in India. And D, the deepest landlocked port of India. So the option is A, the Gateway of India. That is the correct answer. Question number 111. The second important metal based industry in India is aluminium industry, iron and steel industry, biotechnology industry and textile industry. The answer is A, aluminium industry. Question number 112. Paper industry is a option A, forest based industry. B, knowledge based industry. C, agro based industry. And D, mineral based industry. Here it is A, the option is correct, forest based industry. Next, 113th question. The large waves generated by earthquakes under the sea are called as tides, ocean currents, sea floods and tsunamis. So the answer is tsunamis. Question number 114. National income divided by the total population of that country, we get A, real national income. B, per capita income. C, purchasing power. D, world development report. This question was also asked in the first model question. Option B is correct here, per capita income. Next, question number 115. Health is measured in terms of A, literacy attainment. B, purchasing power. C, life expectancy. D, real national income. So the answer is C, life expectancy. Next, question number 116. Gram Swarajya was the concept of A, Jawaharlal Nehru. B, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. C, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. D, Mahatma Gandhiji. So here the answer is Mahatma Gandhiji. Next, question number 117. Postal Bank of India functions with the network of A, State Bank of India. B, Cooperative Societies. C, Post Office. D, Regulated Market Corporations. Here the answer is C, Post Offices. Next, question number 118. The mother of banks in India. A. State Bank of India. B. NABARD. C. Apex Bank. And D. Reserve Bank of India. Here the answer is Reserve Bank in India. So we are also called Reserve Bank of India as the Bank of Banks, and it is the Central Bank of India also. Okay, let's move on to question number 119. Consumer Protection Act was passed in India in the year. This question was also asked in the first model question paper. Option A 1976, option B 1986, option C 1996, and option D 2006. Here the answer is B 1986. So the last question. Okay, let's move on to that. The US president who gave consumer rights in 1962 was George Washington. Option A was George Washington, B Abraham Lincoln, C John F. Kennedy, and D Franklin D. Roosevelt. Here the answer is option C. So students, we finished this question paper with the correct answers. So last I also published my first video for the English medium students on the first model question paper by the Karnataka Secondary Education Examination Board. And maybe I think you have watched my video, and you have to subscribe my YouTube channel Lakshmikant Digitech for my upcoming videos, so that that can enable to you to watch my all videos related to the social science subject. Once again, I request you to subscribe my channel and share my video and like, comment. Thank you.